DJ. Happy birthday to you.
First snowfall here in Minnesota.
We're going to get Sendy because we got some white gold.
Oh,
that was cool.
White gold.
So we're going to get Sendy on the skis at the shop. Jake made us a jump.
Penguin sweat. Hit a dry patch.
DJ, first time on skis today?
Yeah, I've never skied before or even ice skated actually.
Hit me good, cuz.
Oh, I'm
Whoa, what are those?
Hey.
On, get this, I'm gonna slide down the whole driveway.
Just cause I got warm boots on and you got moccasins.
Ken wearing a trash bag.
Look at this.
No, this is a trash bag with a Patagonia label on it.
Hey, you know what's funny? It's literally the last ride of the year was last weekend. It's been 7 days. It's been 6 days. And this is what...
It was 63 degrees.
Yeah, and this is what it's like now.
All right, you guys. Number one thing that you want to keep your driveway in tip-top shape is... Fill it with Subarus.
Micah, please put your fucking seatbelt on. I don't want to fucking listen to that noise.
Oh my
anymore.
Gosh, Ken. Ken, we have kids viewing this.
It's fine.
So aggressive,
it's fine.
Ken, bust these drifts.
Dude, these are really
bust
hard.
Them. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, Ken, gotta go fast.
Oh, boom!
Really soft to get.
Ah!
Oh, oh
no, 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 whoa, whoa, whoa.
Ken, dude, like,
let's hit
it.
This, dude. Let's hit
oh,
it.
Oh, hit him. Hit him, Ken. Hit him.
Oh!
Yeah, fuck you, dear. Oh, shit.
Holy.
Oh! Oh!
That was dope!
This looks so freaking beautiful, bros.
Hey, come here, come here. See?
Oh no.
Alright, here's an apple. I bet this apple breaks through.
I bet. No, it won't.
I bet you got a pussy. I told ya!
Yeah, I told you you had a pussy.
It's good to go, dude.
Oh, that's me good, dude. Oh, you look like a freaking deer. Don't eat that.
Why?
That's bad, dude.
Are you serious?
No.
You can't eat those?
No, you can eat them. It's just... I just can't believe you just did that.
They're pretty good. Yuck!
Dude, see, I told you that wasn't good.
I did it for the video. That was disgusting. I was trying to just hold strong through it. I think there was, like, some poop on that or something. Like, there was dirt for sure.
This is the most...
Zoom in on the jump off-road TC you'll ever see in your life.
Hi.
I'm white.
Ryan, you own the most off-road street TC ever, right?
Yeah, self-proclaimed.
Yeah, self-proclaimed, but you can also prove that. He's stuck.
Oh no!
I hit this at like 30.
You did really good.
Darn it.
Okay, think you can go backwards?
Ryan's putting it all up for the boys here.
Give her! Oh.
We're gonna go grab the Kawasaki side by side and hopefully pull Ryan out because he is stucker than a stuck kid. Here. We have Mr. Jerry of the day walking yeah. around in his freaking ski boots.
Yeah. Get in!
Okay. This thing's just cheeched.
Well, this is gonna be
thing
fun.
Looks like it's been sitting here for like 9 years.
It's only been freaking a week.
See if this baby starts.
I'm trying to put one foot on the brake and one foot giving the gas.
Woo!
Gosh, dude, I am so cold. All right, let's give her.
Oh,
I was like, my dick's longer than this chain.
Damn right.
Okay.
You are big.
We're gonna have a lot more lady viewers after this one.
Okay. You can generate all the like.
Push.
Hey, let's push.
Hey, Ken, let's go, pretty boy.
We got it.
Look at that mud spot.
Damn.
Are you gapping it hard right now, dude?
Yeah, bro. Bigger the gap, bigger the send.
Ryan, I'm going to be that dad right now.
Hey, I'm going to be that dad.
Ryan, park the car right now. Dude, I'm so cold, I need gloves!
I keep thinking about the opportunity. Every single day, I'm thinking about the opportunity, and I'm not looking at this thing as an obligation. I'm not looking at this thing as something that I have to do, or that I'm forced to do, right? Something that somebody's making me do. Every time I wake up, I'm thinking,
Minnesota doesn't have very many hills, so we have to pull in with the Kawasaki. So give this video a like if you wish Minnesota had more hills.
We're having some tow vehicle issues.
CJ just asked me if you had to put hand warmers in the microwave.
You'd literally just shake them.
Whoa, I'm not a little bitch.
I got a good run.
Hey. You're pretty good at that.
Dude.
Was gonna hit me there.
It's a dangerous job being the camera guy.
Ken, dude, are you gonna drift here?
I don't know.
Do just a couple for the cam.
Yes, guys!
October 12th, 2014.
There.
Don't drop it.
Mm. It tastes. Fuck that.
It just looks like poop coming up.
That's just what you like.
That's how you need abs.
Oh my god. That was a big piece. That was so gross. Put me in a
bomb. Do another one.
Like, this half makes me feel good. I don't.
That's a nice swing.
This is Abe, Ryan's roommate from school, and he really wanted to be on CboysTV, so he decided that he's going to take his snowboard off the jump that we made for Ben.
Drop them!
Go ahead.
Yeah, take him over. Oh. See, that was good.
Backflip time?
I'll do backflip. I'll do good.
Ah. That was good.
Wait, have you ever done a backflip before?
On trampoline.
I'm definitely gonna fucking fail.
This kind of makes me
I love the confidence.
There's no like that.
Tight rotation.
Cocky but
keep
confident.
It tight, Brad.
Keep it tight. Cocky but confident.
Oh!
Oh shit!
Move your feet so I know you're not paralyzed. Wow!